How do I find my balance?
Disappointing!
Slightly exciting itinerary today. We're gonna meet a Persian prince. So his name is what was his name again?
Max.
No, I think it was Prince Pakniat. So that's gonna be crazy exciting. Can't wait for you guys to see who this guy is. He's like a whole baller. I think he's met Lady Gaga before. He's been living in New Zealand for like the past 2 years, and I think he recently just moved in because he just went everywhere around Persia and he was like, you know what, time to go to New Zealand. We thought before we meet the Persian prince that we just get a little light snack. We are about to meet the Persian prince. We are going to get him. So, God bless America.
Whoa!
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
How are you enjoying New Zealand? Do you like
the Persian prince?
Okay, you should have known. Told me first, but hi.
It's okay.
There's a nice food court nearby.
Nice. No, I don't think we want
Asian
to
food. Indian,
right?
Chinese,
maybe
Thai,
Japanese, Korean,
Vietnamese, stuff like that. Yeah.
I think not.
Since,
probably.
Yeah. Coming from Malaysia,
I don't think we're gonna
eat
that.
What about you? Where do you like?
Guys, I'm gonna try and use my expired student ID to get a discount.
Hello.
Actually, we... Your face.
Girls movie about it. Come over to Twitch and
I wanna see that small one.
There was only like one kiwi in like the whole thing. It was like a nocturne, because they're nocturnal animals, so the whole chamber was pitch dark. And it's like, we only managed to spot one, because they're just so camo. Alright, Eugene.
Yeah.
Zoo, 1 out of 10.
4.
Muskies.
Is that like a funny
1 out of 10.
5. That's too many more.
Why? I'll give it like 10. A 6.5 lah. Because can see penguin.
6. 7.
Yeah.
7. 5.
Jenny, you know it's quite funny, isn't it?
What?
Your face.
Oh,